What are we doing today? We're making saxophone necks out of wine corks. Saxophone necks out of wine corks. What the hell is he talking about? See there? This is a wine cork. You can see. Clos de bois. Here's a finished one. Okay. Looks pretty good. I got a little bit over here that I need to trim off. Finished sanding that one in just a little bit, but it fits perfectly. And it looks fantastic. Okay, so I'm using the synthetic corks. The real ones have pieces that just fall out. I just tore one off, but it's gone now. I tried a regular cork a little while ago. So how do you do it? All right, so it's kind of a little noisy, but I'll show you anyway. Stuff gets everywhere. Basically, the treble flute. Okay. I can focus on that side. So 2 minutes, we have a hole out. You can see it's not quite right in the middle. We'll work on that. Basically, it was just this tool, using this guy here. Let's see if I can get it to focus in there. It's too close, there we go. Light, mister. And then we'll hollow it out. And this one had already lost its little lip that's right here on the end of both mouthpieces, so this one just slides right on. They won't slip on until you get, of course, a lot wider than that, but when you put the glue on there, it slips right over the top of it. So I'll pause it for a little bit and then I'll hollow it out and I'll let you come back in just a second. Here, hang on. Okay, so probably about 5 minutes or so, you have a cork. Synthetic neck cork that's ready to install on the next neck you see. And what you wind up with, okay, so I'm basically just gonna use this bond stuff. This stuff is really works fast. This one seemed like it was a little loose for some reason around the edges, so I put that rubber band on it for the set time. But you can see that thing is really bonded on there tight. It's thick. It's thick right now, so let me change tools. Bear with me. You got another sander. If you have another type of sander, a belt sander is good. Okay. And this stuff is messy. I mean, this stuff gets everywhere. Put this finished one over here. Okay, so here you go. Where's the good of power? So now I got power. Loud, okay. But I'm just gonna let you see it. So basically, we're just going to sit here and shape this thing. Now this is going to take a good 20, 25 minutes. But we did not spend $4 or $10 for the synthetic pre-made ones. And here's one. I think this is a piece of it. I don't know where the rest of it. Okay, so this is one I spent $5 on, and I was doing this thing where I was wrapping it around the neck, and I was using this clamp right here to hold it in place while this glue set. And then of course it does, as you wrap it around that little lip, it doesn't fit. You start trying to bend it over, and the next thing you know, oh shit, I just spent $5. Throw that stuff away. I'm not spending any money now. Basically, this is, my girlfriend loves wine, so I've got plenty of these. Well, still, I'll come back in a minute and show you what I got. There you go.
So
you ready?
It's gotta be synthetic.
Has the synthetic ones work?
You should probably wear some earplugs while you're doing that. What happened to Caitlin today?